to try to close it on a Tuesday. Alvarez launches deep right field, and this one is gone, and the Astros walk them off in game one. Yordan Alvarez, are you kidding me?
Bridgewater, Gregory coming on the rush. Block, going deep, gunning it deep for Patrick. He's got it for the touchdown! A 44-yard bomb to Tim Patrick.
16, 10 seconds to go.
Two-man game.
Gotta go. Jamal Murray to Jokic. Jokic backs up for the win! Yeah! Second remaining.
The zone, Bonino has Haglund moving to the net. It's spiked out of the air by Tourney and laid around behind. Kessel up with it there. Ben one around in front. Haglund, your shot. Score! It's over!
Runner going, struck him out. Throw down. Got him, double play. And the inning is over. That's why Maldonado is in the lineup. Strike him out. Throw him out. Inning over. Time to stretch. But they're already doing that here in Houston.
It's up to Ben buying time here.
Third and goal. Over the top and intercepted! Intercepted by Shelby Harris.
Carries through the neutral zone. Terrible turnover. Malkin goes in and he scores! Evgeny Malkin puts Pittsburgh back. 1:20 to go. A terrible giveaway by Mantha. Tucker hits it in the air to left. Back at the wall. Gone. Home run. 5-0 Houston in the eighth.
Here comes Aaron Gordon the other way. Gordon! Oh, oh my goodness!
Oh!
And are they calling that an offensive foul?
Offensive foul. There's no challenge left.
A charge on Gordon, and it's Phoenix basketball with 24 seconds to go.
Rippon in his fourth year from Boise State. Deep drop. Rippon. Jerry Judy's got the hat trick.
Little flat ball. That is trouble. And diving catch by Brantley from behind the runner. One of the best double plays in ALCS history. The top of the seventh
to the corner,
and they're getting the opportunity too. Coach Sullivan putting them out there here.
Dublin in front, Carter scores on the redirect, his second of the night, as this line strikes again, and the Penguins now lead 4-2. Wow.
In the bottom of the ninth, Jose drives one deep to left field. LoCastro looks up. You've got to be kidding me. 6-run, bottom half of the night. Altuve's done it again. A 3-run home run for the second time. time this year against Chad Green.
I don't know, but that one kind of gave me a buzz, TK.
Maybe the most improbable comeback in the major leagues this year.
Unbelievable.
Earlier on the NFL today, as Javonte Williams takes the handoff, and Williams, nice second effort, still going. Javonte Williams carrying defenders. A 31-yard run.
On a 2-1, Alvarez hits a high drive center field. Veerling's back. This game is turned upside down.
Nuggets down one, into Murray, here we go. 10 seconds, Murray to Jokic. Dump it under, Millsap. Jokic, put it up.
Started to go to the official, and his teammates grabbed him and pulled him away.